Hey everyone, this is Bishop Bowser here, and just wanted to share with you briefly about the progressive agenda. I saw in the Voice of San Diego today that progressives wrote a letter to the city council telling them what they want from the next city council. And in that letter, or that op-ed, or whatever you want to call it, that they wrote, I didn't see any, there was nothing in there that, you know how during George Floyd they were saying Black Lives Matter? I didn't see nothing in there about Black Lives Matter. And not only that, but not even in their agenda. So one of the things that I've come to terms with is that saying that when an individual say that they are progressive is not the same thing as being pro-Black. Those are not synonymous terms. And so we have to make sure that we put pressure on progressives and conservatives and moderates and all these politicians that we want a pro-Black agenda, right? Too many Black people are being killed by the police. Too many Black people are being incarcerated. Too many Black people are homeless. Too many Black people are without employment. Too many Black people suffer from health issues. Too many Blacks are neglected. Our community is neglected, underserved, marginalized, civically and politically. And so we want something done, and we're calling on all these politicians and community activists and so on. Don't leave Black people out. We got to be specific. We helped build this country. We've been here for a long time, and it's time to specifically address issues relating to Black people. Otherwise, you're not pro-Black. You know, you could talk progressivism. They talked that way back in the 1890 through the early 1900s, and Black people completely left out. We're not going to be left out this time, all right? So let's get on the ball and let's make things happen for Black people specifically. All right. God bless you. So get on the horn and start putting pressure on your politicians, putting pressure on all these different folks, because they slowly but surely moving away from Black lives supposed to matter. Right. And now it's getting back to everybody, which we know everybody leaves Black people out. All right. God bless you.